Why are those dudes driving off with Jack's mowers?
We have many lawns, but no one to push them. I don't know what else to do. Business is bad. We need the money.
Comanche, I want you to meet Maria.
Hello. Can I get you anything, Deuce?
And then there are my dreams.
Nasaan ang ulo mo? Bakit nakatingin ka sa kasami? Parang malayong ang isip mo. At parang may inisip kang iba.
Speak English.
You want English? Why you come to Indonesia? Go home to America. Where are you going?
Going to the airport. Going home. I feel like going home.
You can't do that. You intoxicated. You even have a ticket? Besides, it's early in the morning. It's not time for traveling. It's time to make love.
Keep the change.
Wait a minute. It is you.
Claudia!
Veronica Cruz, oh my God, it's been a long time, girl.
Only 12 years. Oh my God, you look exactly the same.
And I have two kids.
Wow.
So, tell me about you, what's going on with you?
Still stuck on zero. Just haven't found the right guy yet.
Who's the guy you're having dinner with?
Maybe the right guy. We're going on 6 months. Got my fingers crossed.
I hate to tell you this, but that guy's an asshole, Veronica. He broke my husband's jaw last year. I'm sorry. I'll see you around, okay?
Excuse me, nurse, is Dr. Carver here? I got a message. I need to talk with her.
I'm sorry, Dr. Carver's with a patient. Is there something I can help you with?
I was told just to come to the trauma center that my mother and Dr. Carver were here. It was something very urgent. I don't know.
Excuse me, Dr. Carver, you're needed in cubicle 2. There's a child, hit and run. He looks critical.
I'll be right there.
Mr. Black, Did you get a message from your wife?
What message?
I left it on the counter for you. Dr. Evans wanted to see you.
She's awake.
She has been for quite a while now. I deserve to not have a good relationship.
Last week we talked about your father dying.
Recently I've been having these weird dreams about him. Dreams of him caressing me, and dreams of him saying how much he loves me. I just want his love. And I just wish, I could have it one more time.